melt my eyes to the sun on my skin. Trying to get buff guile, so I hit up my kin. We down to go somewhere to pull off last night again. They know us at the might give us a regular. Who has the sauce sweet? Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids all hype? Up to your mom and down to your wife. Who has the sauce sweet? Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids all hype? Up to your mom and down to your wife.
We are at Anfield. It's a super night for football. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith, I'm delighted, has joined me as usual on the gantry. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
Made the challenge well. Now Dixon. Dillon. Rogers. It's about decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to? Aguero. It's what we all want to see, the referee's playing advantage, he's done it well here. Couldn't hold on to the ball. Letalek. Rogers. One or two options now, in forward areas for them. He's got the ball back well, the defender. Spotted that well and intercepted. This could be it. He really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'll be asking where his defenders were, but cometh the hour, he stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Oh, the goalkeeper's come out well. That's gone out for a throw-in. And Dixon. Rogers. Now Dixon. Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball. Aguero. They pressed well to win the ball back. Looped over the defenders for the forward to chase. He's overhit it, really.
There was a chance to get a player in then.
And the assistant signals for the throw. Read the intentions. Looking for goal now. The shot gets blocked. Curtis.
And they're keeping the ball. That's the important thing.
Successful tackle. That one has to be. Powerful drive. Close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Rogers. That's a good ball. Switch the play with it. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Curtis. It goes out wide again.
Patient play as they try to get the goal that will put them in front.
Dangerous looking attack, but nothing came of it in the end.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Could have done better with that counter-attack. Rogers. Abbott. Threading it through. The keeper stops it. It could be a follow-up now. He's a very good individual. And Dixon. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept.
The visitors having lots of the ball, but they've not been themselves here today. We all came along expecting to see a win. And that might still happen, but
here's the shot, and turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly. Saw the direction of the pass. Could be a cross here, it could be dangerous. Threads it through.
Well, the referee's decided to give the penalty, and it's a chance now to take the lead.
Well, could be a vital decision, this one, and looking at it, I think he was correct in it.
On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead.
Solidly away. Costly loss of possession maybe here, to put them in front. Well, there's a goal that's been on the cards. Better team at this stage of the match. And you wonder whether they would make that domination count. Well, they've done with this goal. Thoroughly deserved. They lead.
Roche. Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area. Gets his cross in. Done well to get it wide. Not done so well with the delivery.
Goes for goal! Well, I'll give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
Well, he's clipped in over the top. That's a good stop from the goalkeeper.
Referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes.
2 minutes
given away. Abbott. Curtis. That's a good challenge. No doubt about the main incident in the first half. That red card, Alan.
Yeah, they cannot blame the ref. They've got to blame the player for a rash decision on his part, and he's put his teammates now in all sorts of trouble.
Forty-five minutes to go as we start the second half. Rogers and Dixon.
They might have played him in here. A real miscue here. He's cut it out.
And that's headed away for a throw. They've got the ball back by that interception. Abbott. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
Must score! Well, he's scored, and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession have been really impressed by the way they've gone about the business, taken the game to the opposition. They've dictated the tempo. They're totally in control. Can they see it through to the end?
Well, the referee might go back and speak to the offender there, but he's let the play go on with the advantage rule. Roche. Good vision. And in there to try to convert this cross. Well, that stopped him in his tracks because he's given offside.
There was plenty of space in behind to run into as well.
Dillon. Rogers. Pleasing on the eye, and no great risk at the moment in their own half. And they are winning the match, of course. Letalek. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Well, that'll be a throw. Tight scenario here on the ball. I should have checked his run because he's well offside. He's got possession back for his team. Goalkeeper is there for him, and he's... That's a real error by the keeper. With great vision here. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Maybe he'll cross it here. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Spotted that well and intercepted. Steered through. Here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Still 20 minutes to go. He's given possession away here. Gonna try his luck. Nowhere near the goal, actually. Aguero. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Well, no one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous. Real chance! He's met that so sweetly on the volley.
Well, he's met it so flush, it's untrue. It's flew into the net.
And a special goal.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end. I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided...
A list on me, yellow, I'm rich, I'm rockin' roll. Then the stroll, playing tricks on me, the stones hitting different. You supposed to be to me. No, they from Tiffany. Keep my name out your mouth like some wisdom teeth.
You wonder why
I'm not there with you.
I ain't answer my phone
in so long. Why you not
here
with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you
Yes, I'm all a shouted from Ronnie. She been all of my business as of late. I got rich so fast, they want this break, can't catch a break. And yes, I know you tired of hate, I'm tired of staring at your face. And if a tell a hate, we can go tip for tat today. That's on my mama, that's on Big Sean, that's on Lil A from FLA. I here in LA, trying to make a mistake, trying to wrap this case. That's a whole 120K to the magistrate for my parents' sake. And you still talking about sharing cake. Shut the
why are you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more.
With the chains in the mirror, Fender guitars and they hang in there. Ladies at large, you look amazing here. It's a birthday, got a in there. Hit up the with the bangs in the air. Hit up the mob and the gang in the mirror. Yeah. Quit your job, think you're changing the air. Call me MJ with the man in the mirror.
Later, later, ladies get to wait up. Welcome to the K Club.
Bring that back, you put your hands in there. Just like that, yeah, you're famous in there. Do that, and make it rain over here. Happy Earth Day, cause you're quaking over here. It's getting wild over here. It's getting loud over here. A big crowd over here. Get the first day, cause you're over here.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to Atlanta, to the Mercedes-Benz Stadium. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
An incisive pass.
There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but.
Keita, Harris, McCarthy, and they've spread it out wide here. Cleared away, well away from goal. Saw the pass and dealt with it. Good tackle. Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick.
You can almost sense the crowd getting nervous here because this lad can be so deadly in these situations.
Well, they were well placed until that tackle. Here's McCarthy.
And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here.
Now, can he cross it? Goes for goal!
Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
And they've got a man out wide. Keita. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. And the ball knocked away long. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
And they're better than that, that's rather sloppy.
Curtis. Abbott. Superb shimmy then.
Well, when you want a player to beat.
He's a good player with the ball, but not every time.
Good vision.
Now you could see what he was trying to do. Passed it into the net, but passed it off target. Well off target.
Morrison. That's cut out. And Dixon. Rogers.
It's a very good interception.
Morrison. Brooks. Throw in now. Curtis. Rogers. Into the attacking third.
Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now.
So they can regroup now at a goal kick. Rogers. Now, can he take them on? Corner given. And they'll be hoping to get this set piece right for a goal that will put them into the lead.
Well, the fans recognising this is a really good chance to go ahead in this match. It's been tight, but this could be a good opportunity.
Good header back into the danger area. That's safely away. It's a neat pass. He's had a bang at goal, and I must say, credit for that, but nowhere near.
Yeah, poor effort, really, for a player of his ability.
To Brooks. And Harris. Good vision. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. Good distance to the clearance then. McCarthy. It's King. Graham.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Abbott. Curtis. Now Dixon. It's good attacking play, this, from them. Defender's done well here to clear the danger.
Maybe took his eye off the ball. They can spread the play now. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. An incisive pass.
Not been the most entertaining, and it's been very even as the possession stats bear out. Will we get to see some goals? A bit more excitement from here on in.
Rogers. And the pass not completed, really. Brooks. got the ball back by that interception.
Should know better than doing this here.
Dealt with the danger. To Brooks. Harris on the attack here. Morrison. Graham. Brooks. Careless there. We've got two added minutes.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of any time.
Whip it in now. It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. Half-time then, everything pretty much level, and the sides now going into a half-time team talks to... Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Steered through. And in the shot, goal! Now, the keeper's done well to keep that one out. Throw in to come. Tried to win it, but it'll be a throw. Read the play well. Yes, it's another throw here. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Going forward with real purpose now. And it's gone behind for a goal kick. Really strutting his stuff now. Rodgers. Space for the shot. He's gone for the volley, and it nearly paid off.
Yeah, really good technique there. Known for that kind of volley.
Rodgers. Swung into the box. Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first.
Well, it looked a good clearance, but they're back on the ball, the opposition, and more defending to be done now.
Can put them in front here. Push back out into play. Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them.
The hosts imposing their authority last 15 in terms of possession, and they're pushing the opposition further and further back towards their own goal. Totally dominating the ball and creating chances. Surely they're going to get themselves ahead soon.
Put the corner in the middle. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. That is a free kick. Intercepted here. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Keita. Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up the opposition. to Brooks. Keita. Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first. On the attack here. They could go in front here. He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off.
He wants to run at, treads it through. And the needs to say, cool!
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
To the rescue again. Abbott.
Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage.
Harris, a chance to break away now on the counter.
It was a foul. The referee's seen the situation that he can play on. Good work from him. The referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Taken short. Cleared away, well away from goal. Curtis. It's about finding the right pass now. Rogers. Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment. Can go in from here. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Tackled well. Well, they're trying to put some pressure on him now, the attackers. Break quickly when they get possession. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
Frustrating for these fans at times. But they sense the game isn't yet up. Still chance for a winner.
Opportunity to cross it now. Good work to stop the opposition. He's got to clear it now. Brooks. Probing with the pass. A real opening for him. Very able to get his body in the way. Could this corner decide the game? In goes the corner.
It's a goalkeeper save there, but not a difficult one.
85 minutes played, 5 to go. Must take the lead here. They do with so little time left. Surely that's the winner.
Oh, I just thought that was coming, that goal. They were the better side last 10 minutes and should be the winner.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward and they've got the reward.
It's offside and the referee's given it. Morrison. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Still trying to equalize right into the closing moments here with this attack. Intercepted well.
The referee has indicated.
Referee's had a good look and decided on what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Curtis. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Time to get the cross now. Well, they kept up the pressure, didn't they? But it's finally... And that is the end. It's all over. Well, sometimes you get a win by nicking the result, really, but not today. They've gone out there on the front foot, stayed on the front foot, and got what they deserved.
Yeah, not just the strike.
Tiraría en el look que otra no tenía, muy diferente a lo que tiene. sonaría, suena. ¿Quién lo diría? Que tan la quina esta sazón sonaría. Por ti, ¿quién lo diría? Que tan la quina esta sazón sonaría. ¿Quién lo diría?
This is not for sure, it's not for now and gone tomorrow. This is all I know, you're my people, you're my home. We've been in holes with the curtains closed. I spawned in our tables, drinking soap. To wash up the ugly, to wash up the funk. To wash up the unforgiving, all we have is us. You matter to me. To me, you matter to me. You matter, you matter. You matter to me. You matter to
Right, feeling like a brand new me and an entourage where the latest be, and the sun don't shine where the gangsters be, and we rushing roulette to a game of three, by one, by two, by three, by four, and the sun don't shine running yo no more, and the girls say yeah ain't no more, and we richer than the rich, we ain't poor no more. Huh. I ain't been back in a minute, that's crazy. I ain't seen around, no car, don't page me. Pull up on your block and you ever try to fade me. Calm down.
Calm down, hunger, baby, it's fake. Oh, na, na, na. Keep it on the low, na. sticky like glue. Young girl's ways, no, you don't know you, don't you? All these old men cannot tell me what to do. Oh, 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 oh. I have been listening and watching from my room. Cook and stir, yes, I keep it in the womb. Young girl, I gave birth and now I watch it bloom. Oh, oh, oh.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the Johan Cruyff Arena in Amsterdam. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away.
What a game this should be, Alan.
Well, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to football and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
Good vision here. Must be a goal!
Well, what a good try, off the outside of the post.
Certainly caught it, and I don't think the keeper was getting across to that.
Into the attacking third. Now the possibility for a cross. And that'll be a goal kick. Abbott, Rogers,
good reading of the play by the defender there at a time where his team were really under the cosh. Safety first from the defender, can't blame him for that.
Well, good work from the referee, play on as an advantage.
It's not really away, poor clearance.
He's given it away. Goes out from the header for a throw. And Evans. Able to intercept here. They're looking good when they attack.
Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up the opposition.
For White.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Still on the attack, and they've got a corner. Teammates come out for a short corner. That's the way to win the ball back. Good interception. But looked promising and then broke down. Intercepted here. For White. Bustamante. No nonsense defending, it was needed. This could be danger with this passing. And it's a shot now! Great hands. And Dixon. Rogers. Would have been a chance, but for the tackle. Promising forward play from them again. Well, he's given the ball away here, unnecessarily. That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. For White. Feeney. Over to Cantona. Nice piece of tackling here. And that's strong defending. Abbott. Probing with the pass. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. Looking to create an opening. Well, that has cost them, but only a corner. Could have been worse. But here comes the corner. Cleared away by the defender. Curtis. And he can take possession in his own half. Read the play well. That's cut out. Good vision here. He's gone too early. He's offside. For White.
Yeah, look at that possession. It has been a cagey affair so far. But quite often in these kind of matters, it does open up as the game goes on. Will that be the case here?
Over to Cantona. For White. White. Players up in support if he needs them. Well, that's what he does. He keeps the ball and makes sure his team can build from him. Curtis. Now Dixon. Rogers. Well, they keep moving the ball here. And he's trying to get it away. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Rogers. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? Just taking the heat out of the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper. Bustamante. Preston, spaced across the ball now. Tackled well. Now Dixon. Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first. Preston. That's fair play. He's got his body in there and he can protect the ball. Well, we're halfway through and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. Well, Alan, what went wrong in that first half? It's not quite lived up to standards, has it, so far? 45 minutes to go as we start the second half. And Dixon. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. On the attack with real gusto a moment or two ago, but it rather left them dismayed in the end. Curtis. And it's gone out for a throw. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. For White. Feeney. It's a heavy touch. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. And that will be a goal kick. Over to Cantona. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Feeney. Bustamante. Here's Cantona. Nothing wrong with the industry of the team. That little bit of inspiration lacking, but they need to get their noses in front. Fitzpatrick. The shot's on. That's a great finish for the first goal of the day. There was no time to take an extra touch, I don't think, in those circumstances. So he went for the first-time finish.
Yeah, and they're difficult for keepers because it doesn't give them a chance to get set. Caught flat-footed there.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. It's a good pass in behind the defenders. All peters out, rather, for them. Abbott. And that's good defending. He really had to deal with that. Could have really hurt the team now. Read the intentions. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. For White. Over to Cantona. Feeney. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Good defensive clearance there. Rogers. Here's Cantona. He's made the interception. Fitzpatrick. It's given away. Minutes of the 90 still to play. Now Dixon. Well, he's got away from him. Guided through. Time to size up the situation in front of goal. Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Corner's going to be taken short this time. Here's Cantona. Out for another corner. Swung in from the corner. It's a very good clearance, and it was needed. One to chase down. He's gone over the defenders. Well, he scored, and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Restarting at 2-0. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. For goal! Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match.
Well, the body language at this kickoff isn't great, is it? And you can understand why.
Guided through. Well, that was pressure for the goalkeeper from that through ball. Keeper's given the ball away. Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. And the ball, well, this is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given.
Well, I think he's going to go for goal. Why not?
Great. In front of goal. Well, it's cleared, but it's gone behind. It's a corner. In goes the corner. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Corner again. Corner is a short one this time. Saw that coming and intercepted. Well, they've made the defenders turn here with that pass. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. It's a very good interception. Abbott. The referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
Good work by the goalkeeper. Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. And that header takes the ball out of play. Fitzpatrick. It's going to be another throw now. Abbott. That's it, final whistle. The dismal feeling that you see